Black and Tan Sectional Bench Show and Hunt tonight. I hope you enjoy yourself and good luck. Amen. All right. Josh is going to call out the names of the dogs he wants out here. I want you to bring your dogs up to the end here. Get them down.
Just call out.
And bring them around. Set them up and face to the end. All right? All right.
All right, we're going to start tonight with a black and tan male Midnight Rider, Gavin Cornico.
Walk him down. All right, next one. Josh?
That's our only male, Joe.
Right.
Yeah, we'll be classing.
All right, this will be class three. We'll be doing that.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Okay, just don't knock it over. Just try not to knock it over.
All right. All right, we can take him down to his back. Beautiful dog.
Next we have a black and tan female, Midnight Winter Breeze.
Midnight Winter Breeze.
Mountain Star.
It's also a class of breed.
Up there, we're going to get Kitty to come back up. And this will be for the female show.
This will be the best female.
Okay. This will be for the best female.
Okay, we have one champion male, which is Sandy Creek Blue Bandit. Okay, we have four champion females.
Alright, we're gonna get you all together, right?
Yep.
Alright, you want to call them out?
We need 90s, one and only Aurora. We need wine stocks, 5 o'clock, big money. We need Carnes, Outlaw Josie. Dirty white girl.
nice looking dog. He's all over the top of the animal. Is that better here? That is cat. You get that dog? Okay, we got 3 grand champion males.
We need 5 o'clock somewhere.
You got to run and get them off. 5 o'clock somewhere.
Two Chase, Redneck Romeo.
I'm right up to the Okay. We're going to go with Aurora, though.